Now, business has begun picking up in the retail sector following the lifting of the curfew last week. Industry players have described the move as a relief for the sector that had been reeling under the effects of COVID-19. The sector is slowly resuming 24-hour operations after being forced to operate for fewer hours, losing millions of shillings. Kenyans lauded the lifting of the curfew, saying that it will kickstart the economic recovery. This even as Naivas Supermarket looks at opening the sixth outlet within the Nairobi Central Business District.
Production ilikuwa inahitajika kufanyika masaa kama 24/7. Sasa ikifanyika masaa kidogo inakuwa faida iko chini. Kwa hivyo sasa zikafungwa, sasa naona zitafunguliwa zote na tutakuwa tunaenda tunaheri tuendelee mbele.
Shukuru kwa sababu at least kumeanza kuwa na pesa na furaha ya watu. Unajua kuwa na furaha ya watu. Sasa watu wameanza kukuja, matunda inakuliwa. Unaona niko na customer hapa. Mambo iko sawa kabisa.
We are having a very good relationship with our suppliers and the business is good. As sell out of the product is good. The payment can also be taken into consideration on time.
Things are tough. Economic times are tough. COVID has not been kind. People are shopping less now. The frequency has actually reduced, but the basket size now, people are just buying less, fewer times, but with bigger baskets. As market leaders, we have to be the first level of defense for our shoppers. If we are not, then we are going to have some serious levels of inflation, which are price inflation, which does not make sense.